We're at a nation's capital, 44 Magnum in the black gold tan. Hope you're having a great day your way. Hope you have a fine body.
Tambo Roger, man. Been a long time since I've heard you out there, Mr. Caveman. Hey, Captain Caveman, it's been a long time, but when I heard your voice, I knew exactly who it was, man. I sure enough did. Hope y'all been doing real good down there, man. I know it's been quite a while since we got a chance to talk with you on the air, man. So real good to hear you on the air as well, ain't no doubt. We're going to try it one more time there, Mr. Caveman. Captain Caveman. Captain Caveman, always a pleasure. Audio Man's on the mail. Caveman, and hello out there around New Orleans, hello down around the black gold, everybody's rolling up in Canton, Ohio, ain't no doubt my mind. All right, Mr. Caveman, well, we put a video gate over on YouTube right for you, ain't no doubt my mind, so be sure to try to find it. Mr. Caveman, everybody down around the black gold, out around the Magnolia, good Lord and a quarter, tip top of the day, everybody. And welcome to the doggone weekend, Audio Man got down. Was in the Magnolia, right? What part of Magnolia?
It was down here in Redfield around
Palm Bluff,
Arkansas.
10 Roger on that. All right, news bulletin, everybody. Mr. 44 in Arkansas has passed away. So, you got a way of contacting the family there. Definitely let them know how you feel about it, man. Be respectful, ain't no doubt my mind. But there you are, news bulletin 44 around Arkansas has moved on to the big CB radio in the sky. He got a big strapper now, ain't no doubt my mind. He's out there hanging around with all them big radio operators on the other side, no doubt. And it sounds like the doggone man just pulled up in my doggone driveway to fix my doggone windshield. So, hey, I'll catch up with y'all later. Audio Man is stepping.
Audio Man, I can't express enough words how much I appreciate what you did for me. Thank you so much.
Oh, 10, I gotta go, man. I'll be back.
Smoke.
Hey there, 350, I'm back, man. How's the neighbor kids coming over to get my son to go outside? That was the neighbor kids coming over to get my son to go outside and play, no doubt about it. Guess they're going to play ball or something or another, but yeah, there you go, everybody. Be sure to pass on your respects to 44 down there around Arkansas's family, ain't no doubt. He has moved on to the big radio in the sky. And I'm going to shut this video gate down. Audio man is gone.
Around with 350. I got me a little hooker from him. But hey, thank you. Thanks a lot.
51-2 for Mr. Man.